is Kalpana Yuvaraj talking for the Artist Conclave Foundation. Our foundation is celebrating its 10th anniversary this year, and throughout 2020 we will be celebrating. We are very happy to announce that Artist Conclave Foundation is the Indian partner for the New York Indian Contemporary Art Competition. The competition started on the 9th September 2019 and it finishes on the 4th of March 2020. We kindly request all the Indian artists, the complete Indian diaspora across the globe, to participate and win over. All the best for all the participating artists. Here in Artist Conclave Foundation, we have an incubation center which we started in 2018 August, and now we have about 7 of them learning art here. The main intention of this Artist Conclave Foundation was people who are through some difficulties, who couldn't pursue their passion, are most welcome to come and pursue their passion now. We have some lawyers, we have some chemical engineers, we have a teacher, we have a professor who come and learn art in this foundation. And now we are, the brand Artitude is our art show, which we have completed about 18 editions. The 19th edition will be in February 2020. We look forward to see you all in the Artist Conclave Foundation. I would like to thank all the artists who have been a part of our foundation. Carmelita Roy, now she has moved to Bombay. Dakshina Murthy sir, our senior artist. And we have James Manikam, Professor Rajeshekar, Augustine Annadurai, Subramanyam, A.B. Ilongo sir, Geeta Hudson, Tara, we have Hemalata, Lata, Saravanan, and many more. Even Mr. Senadhipathi participated in one of our shows. And we would love to encourage the upcoming artists and new talents as well. Right now, we are in the process of getting into ceramic arts and planning to have more workshops. Apart from art, paintings and sculptures and murals, now we will be getting into bonsai and more greener pastures. Thank you so much. Please do contact us. Our email ID is all available on Facebook. Please get connected on Facebook and follow us. Thank you so much. We kindly request you all to come and have a look at our gallery and pursue your passions whenever you are free. We are open from 11 in the morning to 7 p.m. in the evening. And Sundays we are closed. If there are 5 of you who are interested in coming on Sundays, we are ready to work for you here. Thank you.
Thank you for watching this video. Please press like button, share with your friends, give your comments, and please do not forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you very much.